Check for unauthorized entry.
Four buses at St. Mike's.